Greetings. My name is Martha Dale, and I'm running for the vacant 3-year select board seat for the Londonderry Select Board. That vote will be taken on town meeting day, which is scheduled for Tuesday, March 7th at 9:30 a.m. and will be held at the Town Hall on Middletown Road. As a select board member, I'll work with and for you to bring together our Londonderry community and villages, rekindling our community service offerings, enrich our business sector, and continue to attract new homeowners to our community. My 33 years of collaborative leadership in healthcare organizations has honed my listening skills, my ability to identify common hopes and needs, and to build consensus. My experience leading teams will complement other select board members' skills so that we together can make decisions that preserve and inspire our community to a vibrant future. I'll work hard on the issues that are important to you and me, such as road safety, housing, zoning, taxes, traffic safety, and our dear Mill Pond Dam. During my many years here in Londonderry as a resident, I've been part of a number of projects that I thought I would share with you. I've been part of the new Mountain Towns Housing Project, building an affordable home for a family in our town, the launch of the Dairy Rink, our ice skating rink. I participate on the Second Congregational Church's Mission Committee. The Beautification Committee has been responsible for the bridge boxes and flower planters around town and all the volunteers who work to keep those watered during the summer. That Beautification Committee also has brought to you the new town entrance signs that were put up this past summer. I participate on the Londonderry Ways and Trails Recreation Committee. And lastly, I'm currently the board chair of the Grace Cottage Hospital Board. So please make a point to show up and vote on Tuesday, March 7th for town meeting day in the town of Londonderry. Thank you very much.